Confluent has been founded in 2014 by former LinkedIn engineer who invented Kafka technology at LinkedIn. Kafka has been massively adopted by a web and mobile company from the Silicon Valley, and very quickly some corporate company was very interesting about the technology, looking for adopting that Kafka, but looking for true enterprise support, especially regarding mission critical workloads. Confluent Platform expand and maximize the value of core Kafka, adding some added value regarding developer audience, like providing enterprise connectivity for major best-of-breed applications in the market, like Elasticsearch or famous database, and providing also advanced feature running a massively scalable architecture in hybrid environment, cross data center, multi-cloud offer in a very manageable way. So we do provide enterprise feature on top of core Kafka. And by the way, we own 80% of the committers of Apache project, which means that we are really driving the project and the roadmap, and we do provide premium support for our customer. Historically, Confluent and Kafka has been adopted by finance industry, retail, and a lot of customers from automotive industry. But I would say that any customer facing some fast data challenging, having to deal with huge amount of data in real time, and looking for enhance and rethink his architecture with microservices, is a potential prospect and could be very interesting in looking at Kafka to refresh the way he's dealing with IT and especially with architecture. PUE is an historic partner in Spain. PUE started in a very early stage with Confluent, providing many services. Like PUE is currently our official trainer for Spain, providing some expertise and also acting as a sales point of contact for sales relationship regarding resales activity. What makes PUE very different is PUE is focusing on a very limited set of technologies and trying to develop a very strong expertise on few limited technologies. So this is the reason why I think it makes a difference.